bored. Every day's the same old thing. Same place, different day. I miss the good old days. Hanging out with my hero, Sonic. Chasing bad guys. And blowing them away. But now he's gone. And there's nothing left to do. But shop till I drop. There was always something fun to do with Sonic around. I really miss him. Hey, what's going on here? Is there an eclipse today or what? Nobody forecast a storm or anything. Eggman, can it be? What's that? You should watch where you're going, buddy! Hey, are you all right? You look kind of hurt. What's this? One of Eggman's robots, huh? He must have captured you, and somehow you got away, right? Don't worry, I'll protect you. I'll do my best to keep us both from harm. I'll stand by you all the way.
Let's get this. Did you guys know that the NPCs have a bunch of dialogue to them? Well, I'm in the shop now. But what should I say to him? I just don't know what to do. Oh. She has a crush on this dude. Just so you know.
Oh, Sonic! My hero!
Amy!
What's your problem? See, this little birdie's got in trouble. I think you should be his bodyguard a little while.
What?
Doesn't matter. We'll just tag along.
No way!
Evade cereal and grab balloons. Oh god. you. Why is the camera so wonky here? What a creepy robot, ain't it? Oh god, it's chasing after me. Stupid robot, why can't he just leave? Give me those. Of course I fall. Come on, Amy. Just freeze here. Ugh. Okay. Let me get the shit point. My goodness, this robot is relentless.
Hang on to that balloon. You'll be able to get out from here.
Hi, finally. You can jump, robot, but you can't catch me.
Now, calm down. What do you want?
and me for bird.
Nope.
Quietly hand over the bird.
No, never.
Why not?
I don't need to tell you anything. You tell me why you want it now.
Does not compute.
You don't even know? I know you might hurt us both. Please, Mr. Robot. Won't you help us, please?
Insufficient data. You have feelings for something you know nothing about. Illogical.
I pity you. Love is not part of your programming. You are missing something good. Hey, Birdie! Come back here!
Go! Escape!
Well, what? You sure?
It's dangerous here. Hurry, we'll be at the Mystic Ruins base soon.
You're really nice. You're different from the other robots. You've got a soft spot inside your metal frame. If you want, we can be friends, okay?
Keep trying until you get the high score. Good luck.
Well, thank you. Coins it was, as I want to get the feather.
What? I can't believe this is happening.
The feather and the other hammer. Congratulations! Yes, yes, you get the warrior feather. Yes, yes.
Behold the warrior feather. Now you can do the spin hammer attack. Press and hold the action button and move the directional pad in a circle.
Will do. Her eyes got really wonky there for a second. Hot shelter. Okay. He's gonna follow me here too, isn't it? I was doing it the wrong way.
This must be the emergency drainage switch.
why can't that robot just leave us alone?
It says left one, right three.
Oh. Fish. Go away, you creep. I go this way? Oh, come on, you stupid robot! Why can't I attack the robot anymore? The stress of being chased by a crazy robot.
The switch for the gear controls is around here somewhere.
Oh, we're crying out loud. You fall from that? How do you fall from that?
Be careful not to fall off.
Oh my gosh, why would you interrupt me? I was about to jump. This dude again. My gosh, grab the thing! We don't have all day, Amy. These are some really big screens. I'm missing one. Where could it be though? Over here? Oh, there it is. There it is. Of course I fall, because why not? You don't remember the last time you played a Sonic game? Well, my last time is right now. They're fun. The last one I played was Sonic Forces. But I haven't finished it. Because the ending part is... it was too ridiculous. The railing system, the camera's moving awkwardly. I can't. I like the game, I just don't like the way it plays.
I'm free!
Level C completed. Did you know that the echidnas committed war crimes? Because they did! They killed a bunch of Chaos to try to steal the Master Anvil and the Chaos Anvils. Like, I found out because I got very obsessed with Chaos lately. And when I was reading like the history of Chaos, like Chaos shows up in that list because he's actually a Chao. Believe it or not, but a mutated Chao. And Chaos got angry because of what the echidnas were doing. I was very shocked to find out that the echidnas did such terrible things to those poor Chaos. But come on, they were defenseless. So you can imagine why Chaos became so enraged the way he did. Like, there are these Chaos Chaos that are immortal that you can get in the game, but you had to, like, do specific things to get those Chaos, and there are three. The Hero Chaos Chao, the Dark Chaos Chao, and the Neutral Chaos Chao. And if you were to look up the Neutral Chaos Chao, it looks practically the same form as Chaos, except not completely blue.
Nova! Chao! Don't be afraid. You're safe with me.
What was that? I wonder if I'm dreaming. Oh my! I need to get out of this place!
We really do, Amy. We really do. I think our part is coming to an end soon. I think.
Where do you think you're going, Amy?
Eggman, no!
You can't get away this easily.
Birdie!
It's a Chaos Emerald!
What?
I don't need you when I've got this! Gamma!
At your service, sir.
Dispose of these annoying pests! Give him all you got!
Aye, aye, sir. We'll comply.
I've got better things to do!
Stop, Mr. Robot!
Amy, that's one of Eggman's clunkers. Out of my way!
No! He helped me before by letting me escape. This robot is different. You don't need to hurt him, okay?
Amy! Okay, I guess I'll let him go then.
The egg carrier's losing altitude!
We're fresh out of time! Take Amy and clear out, fast!
What about you?
I'll nail that Eggman! Can't let him escape!
I knew you would save me, Sonic! You're my hero! You okay? It's dangerous here! Don't pay attention to Eggman anymore! Free yourself! Come on!
Why are you helping me?
I said we'd be friends, and I'm returning your favor! Even this birdie wants you to be free!
Eggman's not the kind of man you should work for.
Amy, come on! Let's get going!
Until we meet again, Mr. Robot! Take care of yourself!
I don't remember this bridge. Looks dangerously suspicious. Wanna go?
This place looks super dangerous. We could die. Wanna go? Well, I have to. Oh. I see.
I think I got it.
Okay.
First time, through the puzzles. I'm not going anywhere, am I?
Hi, finally. I don't think it took a million years. Final egg. Are you kidding me?
Not you again!
I need to get to the balloon. Balloon! Where is you? Alone, my gosh, that thing doesn't understand boundaries. I'm here. My goodness, that was creepy. And this is why we don't go to dangerous places. Must he follow me?
One of these doors is the right one. Try and find the correct door.
I found it. I went straight for the pink one. There we go. We're safe for another 10 minutes. What's my score on this one?
I'm free!
Level C.
That was a close one! I saw no sign of your relatives, Birdie! You escaped from the egg carrier! So maybe your family's still in there! Let's investigate, wanna?
Grab the ring! Shoot, shoot, shoot! My jumping skills are not the best, it seems. Oof. Grab it. At least this guy is easy to beat. Oh my gosh. This is not the jump bro game I wanted. Grab it! Grab something, woman! Grab something! And that's what you get for messing with Birdie. Like, seriously, the audacity of this stupid metal junk. These stupid clunkers. My lord, her eyes! She's been through too much. Her eyes are getting all wonky now.
Please wake up, Birdie! Are you okay? Can you fly?
That Birdie ain't normal. If it is really out here surviving a metal punch.
Whoa!
That's a weird way to pet birds, but okay.
Now you three can live in peace again.
Do that, Amy. You do that.